Hello friends, today I will be speaking on beta. It is part of the chapter Risk and Return in Security Analysis and Portfolio Management. Beta is a measure of systematic risk or non-diversifiable risk. Non-diversifiable risk means the risk which cannot be minimized or reduced. Every firm or business enterprise has to bear this risk. The causes of the risk or the causes of systematic risk can be a war, political instability or inflation and so on. Beta measures the responsiveness of the price of a security to the changes in the market. How does the price of a security react to the changes in the market index? The higher the responsiveness of the price of a security to the changes in the market, the higher will be its beta. Market return is measured by the average return of a large sample of securities such as Nifty, that is NSE index, National Stock Exchange index, BSE Sensex comprising 30 stocks, S&P 500 stock index. For the purpose of our calculations, the beta for the overall market is equal to 1. We take the beta of the market as equal to 1, and other betas are viewed in relation to this value. I am going to give an example which will make the concept of beta very clear to each and every student. If the market is expected to provide a 10% rate of return over the next year, a stock having a beta of 1.5 would be expected to experience an increase in return of approximately 15%. That is 1.5 into 10%. 10% was the rate of return of the market, and beta is what? 1.5. Plus 1.5. This means that stock would provide a return equal to 1.5 multiplied by 10. That is 1.5 times of the market return, which is 10%. That is 1.5 into 10 is 15% over the same period. This stock is much more volatile than market as a whole, meaning the change in the return will be higher than the change in the market return. In this example, if the market is expected to experience a negative return of 10%. Then, with a beta of 1.5, should experience a 15% decrease in return. That is 1.5 into 10 is equal to 15. So, if the market expects a decline of 10%, the security with a beta of 1.5 would expect a decrease in return of 15%, that is 1.5 into 10%. Stocks having betas of less than 1 will be less responsive to changing returns in the market and are considered less risky, because beta of market is 1 and anything less than 1 will be less responsive to changes in the returns in the market index and are therefore considered less risky. That's it for today, and please continue watching the channel for more videos. Thank you.